Are you an Exchange server admin? Do you want to migrate multiple Exchange mailboxes to MS Outlook PST? Export Exchange mailbox to Outlook PST. Or, export Exchange mailbox with selective items of specified date interval. Here, we are providing the one of the best solution, SysTools Exchange Export Tool. The Exchange Export software allows you to convert multiple mailboxes from an Exchange server to Outlook PST file format with advanced filter options. Let's check the requirements. Microsoft Outlook should be installed and should be configured properly for any valid or dummy profile. Migration machine and Exchange server should be working under the same domain. Exchange mailboxes should have complete administrative rights for Exchange versions. Now, let's check the working and features of Exchange Export Tool. Firstly, install and run SysTools Exchange Export Tool in your system. Some of the main features are: the Exchange Export software allows you to convert multiple mailboxes from an Exchange server to Outlook PST. As you click on Export, the Active Directory will get automatically scanned and loaded. On the Export option window, you can pick the items like emails, contacts, calendars, etc., and export them as per your choice. While exporting mailboxes, you can apply the email filtering option. This will help you to export only the selective emails residing in the specified date range. After the migration of mailboxes, the software allows you to permanently delete emails from the server. During migration, software allows you to export mailboxes present in dumpster of Exchange server. Open, select, and export. With simple three-step procedure to export Exchange mailbox to MS Outlook PST files. From the user-friendly interface of SysTools Exchange Export Tool, click on Export from the navigation menu to start the procedure. As you click on Export, the Active Directory will get automatically scanned and loaded. Entire Active Directory and Exchange server details will be visible. Note that Active Directory and Exchange server should be active. You can right-click any of the nodes to get the view option. You can view the number of mails, contacts, calendar, etc. it holds. Now for further procedure, select the needed database and click on Next. From the Next screen, filtering and other advanced options are available. Select category to export from the 6 mailbox items given as emails, contacts, calendar, task, journal, and notes. If you select the emails options to export, then email filter option will be activated, which will provide you the date range interval as received from and to. From the two options available as allow dumpster and delete emails from mailbox, choose if needed. Then, select the destination folder to save the exported mailbox items by browse option provided. Now click on Export option to start exporting Exchange mailbox to Outlook PST. The window thus pop up will show the current status of the mailbox export process with number of mails, contacts, calendar, journal, task and notes exported to PST format. Once the export process is completed, the final report will be provided. Successful completion of the process will give pop-up message as Exchange to PST migration is done successfully. Now converted file is available at destination folder. Now follow the steps if you want to open converted PST file in MS Outlook. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.